Show me what you got.
The minute we're in trouble, you make me responsible for getting us out. As in Maribor. Remember Maribor?
Dove, please don't change the subject.
Mind if I do?
That depends. Who might you be?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. You Eveline Gallo, the Ermine.
Only to friends?
Calm down, Merin. No need to puff up. And you, talk. What do you want?
Rather talk eye to eye.
Eveline conceals nothing from me, and...
And you were to help set up the benches. Immediately.
But...
Very well. Once again, what do you want?
Got a job for you.
Truly? Of what nature?
Anonymous performance. No audience. At a certain... auction house. Pays as much as you can carry.
You've none of a Fink's features. But you see, I've a problem.
Let me guess. There's a monster needs killing.
Somewhere, certainly. But not here. May I finish? Or would you rather keep guessing? See, we were to do a show. The tickets have all sold. Alas, our friend and colleague, Hawkeye Van, well, he's gone blind. Drank some hooch from a questionable source. A sad story, but not the point. The crowd awaits, so either we find a replacement for him, or we shall have to return the coin. All good and fine. We've not spent it already.
I think I know where this is going.
Then I shall get straight to the point. Stand in for Van? And I shall help you.
What do I have to do? Jump through some flaming hoops?
No. Shoot your crossbow, hit a target.
Not a bad shot with my crossbow. Why not? I'm in.
Splendid. So, shall we begin? Folk have grown nervous.
What? Mean now? No rehearsals?
What's there to rehearse? You're to shoot and hit a target.
All right. Do or die.
That I like. A man who boldly dares, damn the risks. And now, good...
Whoa!
What? But...
Shh! Geralt, grab your crossbow and get to work.
What's the hold up? Shoot!
We end with an audacious feat by Geralt of Rivia. We thank you for attending and hope to see you soon.
It's a shame that man didn't shoot the elf. That would have been brilliant.
You know, I doubted I'd emerge from that ordeal in one piece. Fine work, Geralt.
Well, one performance down. What of the next?
I'll let you know.
Very well. I shall be waiting. Oh. Back so...
Herbalist. Has a hut near here. Ring a bell? Go see him and ask for some yarrow.
Welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
Not gonna try to sell me something first?
My goods are not swallows. They will not flit nor flee.
Cards won't either.
Do you wish to split hairs all day or play Gwent, hmm?
Like to take a look at your wares.
Fine.
Feels like you might have missed your calling.
Oh, curious conclusion. Why?
Well, should be hawking goods. Instead, Gwent's all you talk about.
You're right. So, care for a match?
Should be going.
If ever you need a partner for Gwent, you know where to find me.
Sure. kiss me down under.
Looks like rain. A fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death.
Come on.
What do you have to say?
Sod off before I lose my patience.
What do you have to say?
Lance Corporal Vatslav. How'd that prick